The longest hole on the course, at 550 yards, requires you to hit a solid tee shot. Long hitters will often play their second shot over the creek, but the majority of players lay back to 160 yards. Laying back takes the penalty area out of play. With a green depth of 37 yards and big elevation changes, taking an extra club or two is a must for your third shot. Most players will end up short of the green simply due to the uphill elevation.